Today is the last day to register and make payment for the His and Her Kingdom Love Affair to be held Friday, February 16th at 7 p.m. This candlelight evening of music, love, and dining at the Hilton Garden Inn Crabtree Ballroom is only $80 per couple, and your reservation can be secured after service in the lobby or via the Easy Tithe app. For questions, see Sister Van Williams or send an email to urmarriageministry@outlook.com. Everyone is encouraged to join us for Tuesday night service, February 6th at 7:30 p.m. in the multipurpose room. The speakers will consist of anointed ministers and missionaries. Ladies, if you have a desire to be active with the women's ministry, plan to attend the initial planning meeting for the 2018 Women's Weekend to be held Wednesday, February 7th at 7 p.m. in classroom number 4. First Lady Wooden is looking forward to your presence. Everyone is welcome to join us around the altar for intercessory prayer to be held Wednesday, February 7th at 6:30 p.m. Nutritionally Fit for Praise invites everyone to the first class of the new year with guest nutritionist Shelley Wegman of Rex Wellness to be held Wednesday, February 7th at 6:30 p.m. For additional information, contact Valerie Harris at 919-201-7443 or send an email to vjeanss1@gmail.com. All women are invited to join First Lady Wooden for the monthly prayer call to be held Thursday, February 8th at 6 a.m. The ladies are pressing in through prayer, and your prayer requests can be sent to ur_women@powooden.org. The number to participate is 530-881-1212, and the passcode is 726-840-337. We encourage everyone to travel with Bishop Wooden as he preaches for Pastor Patrick Leek's 4th Pastoral Anniversary Service to be held Friday, February 9th at 7:30 p.m. The service will take place at the Tree of Life Family Christian Center, located at 323 Swing Road in Greensboro. For bus transportation, email Sister Marilyn Wagner at marilyn_518@yahoo.com. Our discussion about the mainstream phenomenon yoga and why Christians should not participate continues next Sunday, February 11th at 8 a.m. during the Ministers in Training class. Elder Robert Foster will facilitate the session, Yoga, the Mixing of Religions. Married couples are encouraged to attend the next marriage class to be held Sunday, February 11th at 9:30 a.m. in the Fellowship Hall. Engage in awesome discussions about the purpose for marriage and God's ordained plan for married couples. Commit to seeking the kingdom of God together as one. The first leg of the Greater Triangle District Tour will be held at Victorious Praise Fellowship, Sunday, February 11th at 6 p.m. The church is located at 2116 Page Road in Durham. Together with their parents, Alicia Collette Smith and Emmanuel Lewis Faison II, request the honor of your presence at their marriage, Saturday, February 17th at 2:30 p.m. The ceremony will be held at Kingdom Christian Church, located at 5832 Freedom Drive in Charlotte. The church business meeting will be held Monday, February 19th at 7 p.m. in the sanctuary. Please mark your calendars and make plans to attend. Take a moment to visit and subscribe to our YouTube channel, God First Official Page. There, you will find the weekly announcements, exclusive online content, and full-length sermons. Something's going on in the